this one is show you simple hydrangea. Okay. This color is a mixture of pink and blue. Just to get the stroke of the petal first. I'm mixing the
Never let me go.
Blue and pink.
Love me.
Okay, and then after that, I'll make the I'll take the mop brush just to soften the okay, it's just to show like a shadow petals. Adding more colors, which is a mixed purple and pink and blue, it will become purple. So just glide the brush just to show the 3D effect. Okay. And you wash the brush. Take a clean brush. Okay. Make it flat. Okay, make it flat. Then just glide the brush. Pick up the color. So that you will get the 3D effect. Just randomly, yeah? So now I'm going to do the a perfect flower. I will pick up maybe three. I will do three perfect flowers. This cut. Yeah. to get your foot brush and glide it slowly, go inside. Just pick up three to become the star of this composition. So again, I will randomly pick up a few more. Try to do you can see now the flower is popping up. So to make the petal look natural, so we push a bit here so that it will look more natural. Okay, I think it's done for this just add a bit more. So I'm going to put a stem here, just cut a bit so that it look natural, no? brown and the green. Starting a branch from here, just like the brush. Okay, and it turning. Okay, and I put this part so that it will look a little bit natural. From here, it come out here. Okay, just want it to look natural. So maybe the leaf, I will make a leaf here. I'm going to do the leaves here. Okay, so I'm putting the green. I would like the mop brush here to make the a little bit of brown. leaf here. Okay, another leaf here. Add a little bit of brown here. Just cut and okay, it's done. A very simple design.